What are you going to do?
What any duck would do when faced with a huge problem. Take a vote! Okay, the fish voted. We're moving.
To where?
To the water that has always been our home. Let's go, guys! Fish and crabs and crayfish low.
Fish and crabs and crayfish low.
Squiggly wet things big and small.
Squiggly wet things big and small.
On our way not coming back.
On our way not coming back.
Find our water something quack.
Find our water something quack.
What are you going to do with that stick?
Compromise. If the water won't come to us, we'll go to the water.
So Quack and all the pond dwellers moved in with the beavers.
Howdy, neighbors! Loopy-loo!
But this wasn't a happy arrangement for everyone.
Excuse me, coming through. Pardon me. Excuse me, what's your back? Faster, please. This is heavy.